is the analytic process the only way of coming to terms with the shadow or becoming aware of it? Are there other ways for individual people to become aware?
I don't know
aware?
If it is the only way, but it's the only way I know.
Mm-hmm.
Because, you know, to see one's own shadow is such a painful thing that you will never do it honestly in a group. You mm-hmm. can't admit such painful little secrets. So all the official confessions people make in groups, oh, I'm jealous, or I'm childish, are just words. They cover up. When it comes to the really painful spots, even the analyst has to be very tactful and very treading on dangerous ground and looking out of the window, and you know, because it's the other is wincing under his realization of his inferiority.
Mm-hmm.
And so he needs a man to human being to human being situation to help the other to become aware of his shadow.
Mm-hmm.
And you can't do it in a big mm-hmm. sweep.
It's the individual connection, though,
it's
that is so important.
It's the individual connection which is decisive.
Uh-huh.
Because you can't stand your shadow when you are alone. You just collapse.
Uh-huh.
You need a human being to hold your hand when you go uh-huh. into that dangerous area.
Uh-huh. And if there's a group, you slide out, kind of.
You slide out, or you make general. You know, like in the Oxford groups, everybody said, I'm greedy of money, I drink too much.
Uh-huh.
And they didn't mean it.
Uh-huh.
It's in the personal relationship that it becomes so awkward.
Uh-huh.
And then you are pinpointed, and then it becomes an indelible shock to see your own shadow. And then you have it, then you really know it. You can't forget it again the next morning.
Well, doesn't that also happen in long-term friendships or marriages, that you
oh,
know,
yes.
you're kind of up against
oh, yes.
the wall,
oh,
faced
yes.
with it?
All close relationships are, in a way, analytical relationships. It is because it simply means a relationship in which both partners try to become conscious by exchanging
mm-hmm.
each other, with each other, sharing each other's